全てのドラゴン族はこの壺に封印されます。
To an episode of the Dragon Capture Jar, where I take a random dragon monster and talk about it off the cuff. So here is the lovely jar, and let's see what caught for us this week. Aha! It is the name I'm never good at, the Agrimorpher Pain, the Imagination Drake Overlord, yeah! Now, of course, when you look at this card, it doesn't really look like a dragon. You gotta look closely. It's a dragon with someone growing out of his back. Now, this card is actually really insane. Most people know this card by now that I use it in my Chaos Max Dragon deck. When this was brought to my attention, I said to myself, this is really easy to put into the deck. All I did is I removed one Zaborg the Mega Monarch to put this in. And that's all you gotta do. It is searchable through the incantation system. It's a level 8, so you can use the advanced ritual art to use a blue eyes white dragon to ritual summon it. And it allows the Chaos Max deck to go first now because we're searchable. And what happens is once you ritual summon this card, your opponent must skip their main phase 1. And if it's their first turn, that also means they gotta skip their battle phase. And of course, the only extra deck monsters they can really get use out of is Link monsters, because any Fusion, Synchro, or XE monsters they take out of their extra deck, all their effects are turned off. They can't do anything. So yes, very devastating going first card. Very, very good. Now, when I use this, apparently this card has lore behind it, which I was shocked to find out. But it's true, like all these cards have lore, little stories behind them, and apparently someone told me that the character in this card started off as a worm, kind of like a lizard dragonish kind of monster, and the person wanted to become a dragon. And long story short, that person succeeded, because when I used this card on opponent, they told me this. And I said, well, this is actually a dragon card. It says so at the bottom. And they looked at it like, wow, I guess the character got their wish. They became a dragon. So I thought that was really, really cool. But I mean, again, when you look at the picture, like, you can see the dragon, but the person is growing out the back. So I thought that was a little strange. But hey, it's a dragon. It works in my decks very well. And as a ritual monster overall, like, I think this can go into any ritual deck. Just make sure you have the level 8s to get it out if you use advanced ritual art or use the proper ritual card for this, and the Incantation Inception, like that's really good too. So yes, one of my most useful tech cards now in Chaos Max. I think word is getting around now because I've seen a few deck profiles of people using it. So yes, very underestimated card. I definitely recommend it. So what do you think? Does this actually look like a dragon to you? Leave a comment in the section below, and remember to be a good sport. Play the game, not the fame. See ya! Thanks for watching! If you like what you see, subscribe, and be sure to click on the bell for notifications. You can also check me out on Facebook. The link is in the description below. Happy dueling!